Folk Tales of India, Tales of Arunachal. In the beginning, there was nothing, except for two revolving golden eggs. A moment had come when the eggs collided and hatched. From one came the sky, from the other, earth. They met in a cosmic embrace. However, the earth proved too large for the sky to hold. The sky pleaded for the earth to become smaller. As the earth shrank, mountains and valleys emerged. They met again, and in their embrace sprang life. And that is how the world came to be.